Hello, today I will introduce you to the best service, Best Website Builders. After trying many website builders, I found the best option that worked perfectly for me. I make over $100,000 a year and have been using it for over 11 years. In this short video, I will reveal to you 7 very useful secrets that few people know about, but which make it truly the best in the best website builders category. This is about GoDaddy. I will leave a link to the official website under this video. Let's not waste time and get started.
Hi everyone, today I will tell you about famous and very good service for website building. This service is best known for their domain registration services, but how do they stack up with a web host? They offer various of hosting plans, including shared, VPS and dedicated hosting. Service is also one of the few web hosting services that offers both Linux and Windows hosting. After the review, you will understand all about this service and why users searching for their ideal web hosting choose this purpose. That includes customer and expert reviews, an overview of the plans they offer, general pros and cons, and frequently asked questions. With 72 million domain names under their management, Service is the biggest domain registrar in the world. Another thing that sets them apart from other hosting providers is that they are particularly focused on catering to the needs of small businesses. Frankly, I came into this review with the opposite of a soft spot for this service. After all, they made their name from Super Bowl ads, bikinis, and controversy in the past. But when I looked at their services recently, I was pleasantly surprised. It appears that this service has embarked on a new brand image of late. Name of this service? GoDaddy. GoDaddy offers a cPanel-based interface for Linux hosting, while their Windows servers use Plesk. I tested cPanel. The dashboard layout is very user-friendly, everything clearly marked and categorized, with a hint at where to start first. If you're unfamiliar with cPanel, here are a few useful features it offers. Easy installation of apps and add-ons, email management, database management, overall a flexible environment for your website, data centers. GoDaddy has a data center located near its headquarters in Phoenix, along with 2 additional Arizona facilities and others in Los Angeles, Chicago, Ashburn, Amsterdam, Singapore. Guarantees and trial periods. For shared hosting, there's a 30-day money-back guarantee. To request your money back, just call customer service. You can also downgrade your plan at any point if you like. And they offer the following 99.9% uptime guarantee. If we fail to maintain this service uptime guarantee in a particular month, as solidly determined by us, you may contact us and request a credit of 5% of your monthly hosting fee for that month. Lowest price for hosting. Their cheapest hosting plan is $8.99 per month, but they'll reduce that rate to $5.99 per month for the initial term. When you renew for your second year, the cost goes back to $8.99. Backup policy. For managed WordPress plans, backups are included for an extra charge. You can initiate a backup or restore from your control panel. For other plans, you can add one-click restore backups for $2.99 per month. Behind the scenes. To wrap things up, here's a quick summary for all other notable GoDaddy features. Their intuitive account dashboard is especially useful. GoDaddy's account dashboard is quite user-friendly. Products dashboard, upgrading your plan, shared hosting file manager, cPanel account dashboard. Check all your site stats on the cPanel dashboard. cPanel email dashboard, professional email add-on. Welcome email with promotional offer. GoDaddy offers Economy, Deluxe, Ultimate, Maximum plans. All of these plans include unmetered traffic, 1 year of free domain registration, one-click installs, 125 plus free apps, one-click domain setup, easy-to-use control panel, 24/7 network security and DDoS protection, 24/7 phone support. Shared hosting may not be able to handle the technical needs of sites that get a decent amount of traffic. In that case, you should check out GoDaddy's virtual private server, VPS, and dedicated server plans, VPS hosting plans. The cheapest managed VPS plan starts at $99.99 per month and includes 1 CPU core, 2 GB RAM, 40 GB storage. You could save money by choosing one of GoDaddy's self-managed VPS plans, but then you would miss out on auto SSL functionality with cPanel, automated weekly backups, automated software updates and patches, uptime monitoring, free one-click installs, dedicated servers. GoDaddy's dedicated server plans are definitely on the higher end of the cost and performance scale. Their prices start at $129.99 per month for the following resources: Intel Xeon D processor, 4 CPU cores, 32 GB RAM, 2-on-4 TB HDD storage, RAID 1. As with the VPS plans, you can choose between self-managed or managed options for your dedicated servers. All dedicated plans also include DDoS protection, a free SSL certificate, and a dedicated IP address. GoDaddy also offers a website builder and marketing suite called Websites Plus Marketing. It's extremely easy to build your site from scratch using this tool. They give you dozens of pre-built templates to choose from. Then you just need to fill in the template with your own content. You can add and remove sections to customize the layout however you want. Websites Plus Marketing can also help you engage customers via email, manage your online reviews, and improve your site's position in search rankings. And with prices starting at just $9.99 per month, Websites Plus Marketing is much more affordable than most page builder tools. The most expensive Websites Plus Marketing plan is $24.99 per month, and it allows you to build a fully functional online store. My experience with their live support was truly outstanding. When I chatted with support personnel, I received helpful answers to my questions from reps who were genuinely interested in understanding me. Also, the wait times were relatively short, uptime guarantee, and how to request it. GoDaddy has a 99.9% uptime guarantee, but they determine the percentage of uptime themselves. Assuming you somehow find out about a lack of uptime, you must contact them yourself to cash in on the guarantee. Even if you are able to jump through those hoops, your reward is merely a 5% credit on your next month of hosting, which on low-tier plans could be a whooping 20 cents. GoDaddy is great for small businesses or entrepreneurs who want to get a website up quickly at a good initial price. As your business grows, you can expand the services you get from GoDaddy, such as adding an online store. But GoDaddy probably isn't for you if you need enterprise solutions or extensive development tools. No matter the size of your business, GoDaddy is also a great choice for anyone who isn't super tech savvy and wants an easy-to-use website builder. With all the information you have here, you should be in a position to make the right choice for your site. Happy hosting!